Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Rolina, and you're watching Gaming Misadventures, where we're playing Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition. We just finished a little emotional scene with Liara, and I think it's time for us to check out some other things to do. We are at the Shadow Broker base. It is not this one. Guys, I don't know where is the... Oh, there's the master there. Okay, it's like, I don't know how to get out of here. Okay, there we go. So we're good on this one. Just buy some more fuel. And now I'm going to start on it. I'm going to start Firewalker, MSV Rosalie. I want to leave Overlord for after this. So beautiful, look at this space. Oh, I love it. Okay. I remember doing this, but I don't remember what there was exactly. I just know that we had a cool little car kind of thingy. Where am I going? Oh, it's here.
Probe away.
Flying Mako kind of
thing. I have found something.
Scans have located the hammerhead, that's the one. Actuation beacon also show active data, story sites that may contain information as to the whereabouts of Doctors, Case, and Oloy. Click and land. And I mean, oh no. Yeah. Boy team. Somehow I always end up with boy team at the end. Ooh. Ooh. You see that sun?
I don't think the ship is safe. We've run into the Geth far too often. I'm going to stay at the next site with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there.
I knew I should have taken Tali with me. I knew it. You saw me hover over her. I was thinking about it, and then I didn't. Sorry, I'm just exploring. You know me. I like my exploration. Nothing.
Next time with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there.
Next. Would it be here? This is where I'll mess it up and completely lock myself out of this mission. Oh, hell yeah.
Primary systems online. Welcome to the M44 Hammerhead Infantry Fighting Vehicle. This is your onboard VI.
Okay. Oh! Okay, hold on. I don't know how to control this. Jesus. Key bindings. Vehicle, move forward, okay. Left mouse button, shoot. Middle mouse button, camera. Boost is left, shift, jump. Okay. We'll be fine. This is only fine.
Caution. Guided missile system active. Mission objectives located.
Hold on, one more.
Acquired.
Okay. Ooh.
Would you look at that?
Just so we're clear, when I press the right mouse button, right now it was just staying in one place, but when we're collecting research, it's jumping all over the place. Yeah!
Obstruction detected. Recommend using conventional weapons to clear path. Path is now clear.
Oh, okay. Left ship boost. Where am I going? Moving to the right.
This looks like it.
Oh, just so you guys are aware, I am sick right now. My throat is killing me. So if I have to mute myself, that's why I'm coughing and half dying. I'm genuinely lost. Not this way. Oh, that was almost dangerous. Okay. There was logic in here, y'all. There was logic, and I didn't see it at all. So I was supposed to follow these. Oh god. Experience. It's a lot of experience. Okay, so my understanding is that I'm going to have to check out a lot of different planets around here. No? Is that not? Oh, there we go. Okay, I didn't imagine it. Is this going to tell me where I need to go? Because it was very much pointing at mass, really. So if I go out here, it's going to give me. Okay, let's start here. Just gotta make sure I'm not gonna end up getting the Reaper IFF.
Anomaly detected. Probe launched. I have found something.
Use extreme caution. Guess. There's Geth. Geth means Tali. And Garrus. OGT. Is there a way for me to zoom in, or is it just...
Oh.
Well, the good news is there's only one way to go. Oh, that can't be safe.
Warning, Geth forces detected.
Where? Oh. Where am I going? I need to go the opposite way from where I'm supposed to be going. There's nothing else here. Interesting.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Acquired.
This one up there. Oops. My bad.
So I get shot once and started freaking out.
Acquired.
Okay. And Okay, I'm pretty sure I need to go that way, but I... You know, we gotta check in here. Okay, in my expert opinion, there is nothing here. Could there be something here? Can I go over this? I have no idea if this was even a good idea. I just wanna know, you know? I'm just curious. Oh my god, there's nothing here, is there?
Warning, Geth forces detected.
Where? How? What? Oh. This is not where I was supposed to be going. In my expert opinion, I won't be able to do anything here anyway. So it was good to know that there's nothing here to dig.
Hull integrity compromised.
Oh god.
Please move the vehicle away from the acid.
A VI just sassed me. No. The VI just... Oh, I can't believe that that VI just did a sass me. So this is not where I was supposed to go. I'm not sure I'm supposed to be doing it this way. But you know, I'm all for social distancing right now. I think this is all. We did good. Data recovered. Subject sitting with the archivist. English went strange there. Not found. Guest presents some kind of thing. Yeah, we did good. Okay. I know the last one I want to go to is the location with Overlord. And while I am not about a perfectionist playthrough, I'm going to potentially explore all the planets that I have not explored before, because space and exploration, right? Well, recovering some research data.
I have detected an anomaly. Launching probe. Scans have found something.
Research station detected within volcano on planet's surface. Research station's data storage systems are still active and may contain valuable information. Volcano is unstable. Advise extreme caution. Oh no. Shouldn't actually matter. Just don't die. It'll be good. Yeah, I think because we are in this thing, it doesn't matter who I bring along.
Primary systems online. Adverse geothermal activity has rendered pathfinding function inoperable. Please use manual controls to locate research base.
No. Oh god. Seriously? Okay, was, is this where I'm supposed to be going? Maybe? There are things on the opposite side as well.
Acquired. Warning. Area compromised due to unstable volcanic activity. Extraction complete.
Okay, that does indeed seem problematic. I guess this was not the way to go. Oh! So my instincts were correct. This is the way to go. What I got from this is that I could have gone this way or that way. I should have gone that way. I don't think I'll be able to come around here. Woohoo! I did it! We're doing pretty good.
Research base entrance ahead.
Is it now?
Extraction complete.
Oh. Well, you can't blame me for wanting to. Blame me for wanting to explore the area, right? Yeah, fine, there's nothing here. Okay, well, so much for my dumbass saying that. Doesn't matter who I bring along. It does matter who I bring along. Things gonna explode on me, isn't it? Wait, what's here? We've detected a site of incredible significance located beneath the volcano and unpredictable terrain will make retrieval of any data from the hazards. Oh. Gonna make me do it. This hellish planet is a star map that points to a protean site of major significance. Dr. Aloy and I have mere hours to retrieve all we can before the conditions become too dangerous to continue. We learned too late that the local volcanic instability is magnified by our power grid. Obviously. Why is that even a surprise? If we only had more time to study this, I'm sure the key to unlocking everything is here. Everything. Damn this planet. Okay. Well, this is gonna be problematic. As I was saying.
Activation of research-based power grid has triggered additional volcanic instability. Recommend immediate departure.
Okay.
We have to go, now!
Okay. Right. Wait a second, it's coming up. Oh no. Wow. Joker. Oh. Oh no. And they only dimmed a little bit of a planet. Oh, we extracted from volcano. Oh no, we were extracted. His location is discovered. Okay, we good. Give me some fuel. Okay. So there's this one. Is there any other firewall? No, so we just confirmed his. No! There's the protein. Well, we're gonna go to the gas incursion first, and then we're gonna get to the protein bones. Flattish.
I have detected an anomaly. Away. Scans have found something.
I should have read what it was saying. Hold on. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Never know it's gas. So much for Firewalker.
Temperatures may degrade engine performance. Mission objectives located.
Alright, we can't go up there.
stabilizing. Caution, engine temperature falling.
So I thought we would have to like fight death or something. Instead we're fighting the weather.
Warning. Engine temperature below recommended parameters.
Shush, I'm almost done.
Extraction complete. Caution, engine temperature falling. Extraction complete.
That should do it.
I hope there was nothing else to pick up. I genuinely hope there was nothing else to pick up. I could not have. That probably was. Yeah, there probably was still things to pick up because I spotted that brew thing at the end, but it's fine. And I don't think it will let me go back. Yeah, we're just scanning. Okay. Alright, well, it's time to get to Prothean dig site thingy. I haven't played this in so long, I don't remember most of this. It's in the moon.
Anomaly detected. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
Prothean artifacts detected on planet's surface. Artifact site is protected by a powerful energy barrier. Scans detect muted mechanical signatures consistent with hidden automated defenses. Alright. Boy team. Yee. I'm so weird. My computer is overheating. I'm hoping things will go okay. Alright.
Kinetic barrier detected. Kinetic barrier strength beyond conventional weapon capability. Recommend disabling power sources.
And those are. Whoa. Okay, in my expert opinion, I need to go up. Interesting. I like this. This is unusual.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
I enjoy that I don't need to aim.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
Okay.
Kinetic barrier deactivated.
Oh,
path is clear.
I was wondering where they were shooting at me from. Nothing to pick up here, right? Yeah, we'll just go on. We just exited the hammerhead, we're not gonna re-enter. Ew, what is that? Uh-oh. The sight is spectacular. Time, however, has proven to be a real enemy. Even with those blue sun thugs hired to protect the dig site, we barely managed to erect the shield before the Geth arrived. How can they know our movements almost before we do? Am I beaming my thoughts directly to them? I must find out how they're doing this. I shall ask Dr. Oloy for whatever help he can provide. Interesting. Can't shoot them. It's very loud. I don't know how loud it is for you guys, but for me it's booming into my ear. These guys are dark.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack. Another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy. Forever.
We can use this.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. and myself.
Oh. Oh no. Dr. Case would never understand the deal I made with the Collectors. He's obsessed with these Pythians. He could sacrifice everything to learn their secrets. It nearly cost me my life, but I did it for you, Helen, to ensure you remain safe. The damned Collectors agreed to spare your colony in exchange for this Prothean mine. I can only hope you remain innocent of any of this ugly business. It's all for you. No! This is actually fascinating. Didn't we encounter one like this before? And it gave us visions of our past, of humanity's past. You just broke it! Shepard, you broke it! Woman! Prothean artifact recovered, but... but we destroyed it! We made it shrink! It shrank!
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Oh god, that's a lot of things. Okay. Oh, that's the scout. Well, we tried. Okay. That catalog the artifact. Cover the atmospheric thing. Security breach. No. And the burst of energy that causes your retrieval of the artifact contained coded information. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that was a really good run. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye!